Good morning, guys. Before we start the video, I just wanted to say today's going to be a shorter video. I'm kind of pressed for time. I've been very busy this weekend, but if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and thanks. I just wanted to jump in here before the video starts. Good morning, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Sorry about me being all red. We went to Whitewater and had a blast yesterday. If you want to see a video about that, check out my other channel. It'll be posted on there. But thank you for coming back here today on my search to find the perfect vape for me. Also, if I sound a little funny, all that water messed up my sinuses and stuff yesterday. But something just came in the mail. I'm really excited to open it. Not exactly sure what it is, but it's just this small little package here. I'm really excited to get into it. Every time I have a mail time video, I'm always excited. But let's get into this. Safety first, kids. Don't cut yourself. We got some Freemax mesh coils for my number one favorite tank. Ooh, and a big box. And that is the, check it out. That is the Snow Wolf 0 to 100 Squonk Kit. Oh, I'm so excited. Now, if I've heard correctly, these are limited edition, so I'm very excited that I got mine. I've not seen much about these online. Everyone's going crazy about the regular mod. I'm excited to check out the Squonk mod. It's gonna come with everything that you need, which I'm gonna do an unboxing of, but I just wanna show, look at how pretty. Alright, because I also wanted to give an update about this channel. We are posting every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and this channel is really my journey to find the perfect vape. Now, with finding the perfect vape, that is subjective. What's going to be perfect for me won't be perfect for you, so vice versa. What I'm going to do is I'm searching for my perfect vape, and I'm going to bring you along trying to find that, and then maybe I can give you some pointers as to what you would like and what might point you in the direction of your perfect vape. I've tried out two vapes that I have not posted online yet because I just did not like them. I didn't like anything about them. I have a review of this coming up soon. This is the Classic 220 from Limitless. I'm reviewing vapes as fast as possible, but if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Thank you for coming along on this journey. If you like me, think about subscribing and sticking around, hitting that notification bell right there. That'll get the video sent straight to you whenever I hit upload. Thanks for coming along, guys.